you can be. Some shit. That'll get me a little bit back right now. Better option. Just try to intimidate just like that. That should have worked. Now I'm super fucked up though, so I gotta eat. Everyone in my clan's fucked up, so guess I'll be showing you how to fix that. Now my dopamine is filling in. Should fill all theirs if they copy me. I'm looking for husks. I haven't seen any actually. I need to go to an area I already know there's husks. None of those. None of those. There's my current settlement. There's a place I know already, so let's head towards that. I'll have quite a ways because I'm healthy, but if you're not that healthy, you won't have that long. Could get lucky and this be a coconut tree, or a husk tree, but I think it's one of the new ones. They were nice to me. Cool. So the mimicking never seems to work in here. Hey, this is not what I want. Doesn't really matter what happens to my adults. Try to grab the tree, there you go. Staying up in the tree is definitely your safest bet. Don't get to the top, because as you've seen from the beginning, there is shit that'll kill you, but try to mimic. If they're close, they'll get it. Reply. And then order him to mimic that, too. And then with any luck, that'll work, but it usually doesn't. So I'll have to get up, get some more. Switch hands, try to find another one. You definitely need one. To apply it, you have to be standing. This will make me seem bigger. Plus, it'll make him get down. It's that tiger thing right down there. So, I'm in my clan settlement. Let's give this to someone that needs it, like him. So I'm gonna trade item, or I'm gonna swap and then trade items. Doesn't know how to use it. So now that they're all watching me, I'm gonna trade items. Okay, there you go. Eat it, he just didn't have it. They all need one. Let's build a base here. This is a new thing. Another thing you can get sick on, but... Build this and settle it, just because it seems to be a calm area. Let's grab some sticks. Should be someone here. Doesn't look like there is. Safer spot. That way, if not, because there's water. Doesn't look like there's any here. There's that, there should be, and I just need to get up higher. It looks like there are kind of trees. See if there's any up in my tree. Some in that one. It's that tree there. Ooh. I tried to make that sound. So once you hear the bird, don't go any further. We're going to mimic it, but they probably won't. I'm going to drop my stick because I don't need it. Got another branch. My friend chat's out. It's your spot. It's flat. Stop. That one's a little bigger. Let's go over there. They just go to the ground. Oh. Dopamine will go down, but there's no real threat. I'm just trading items. Go and hook him and pack him. Just so get out of here. You're 80. You're protected. Come on, everyone. Just get out. Fix my other guys because it's getting cold. They're going to get sick of it. So they're usually in the branchier ones. Like that one. Fucking thing's coming back. Build a shelter in the tree. It was one good branch. So here's a good spot for it. There's one. I'm gonna need three though. Oh shit, one of my guys got hit. Get my things, get back up there, get these guys fixed up. That's what I need right there. See if there's another. Alright, that's what I need. Let's go eat real quick, because this should give me a fat buildup, so I won't get as cold. Should get it to all of them to eat it. I'm gonna try to go kill this snake. I knew how to do it. That worked. Oh, this is what I'm going to do next. change some of it's not poison, but I'll be alright. If I could set a base up right here, as long as it doesn't fall down, but I need to get up there more importantly. Two of my elders, or two of my adults are poisoned. That have been dieted, bleeding. So this looks like a good spot. This is not a spot that has probably that tree since the bleeding chick's there. I could like evolutionize and get away from that. That would be obvious, but it's not working. Try to set these down. This branch should be a good one if you can get one to work right here. Poison the arrow. I'll switch. Get it. I should go give it to someone that's not an elder, but whatever. Look, there should be some more. Some food. So my elder's definitely tired. Elders are the first ones to die, so there's one more elder that's sick. Switch to him. He's trying to wreck the hazards and get him on. He'll use it to another dragon. See the other guy. Alright, so that should be that one. It's the elder. Oh, shit. not going to sleep, bud. I've been there. That's my current place. Oh, that guy's still asleep. Bad one is not the right. I used to be fine. Come on. Let's switch back to that one. I don't think I jumped to death. I'm gonna try to set up a base on this. No, I just... share this, guys. Probably play a little for myself. Talking so hard. Stand up, get a little bit of walking down. Alert. Something coming forward. Looks like he's got someone. Probably just evolutionite or genetic or whatever the other one is to get set up here. So elders are gonna die anyway. We're all gonna die, but elders first. I'm gonna super tired. Yeah, I'm not gonna be careful. over. Pass out. Gain my stamina. Gotta be standing. Here. I'm getting closer. Build up my reserves. Sleep till 8. New routine. I'll see you guys next time. But let's get this for you first. Yeah, I mean, if you watched it before. So definitely do some genetics and stuff here. Somewhat safe. Get right in the center, kind of. Alright, sleep. You guys know what goes on. Later.